Weed is legal here, so I said let's do some drugs.
I got my bar, nigga.
I'm not talking about weed. Weed's like, hey, man, you want to go outside and smoke a cigarette? Yeah, sure, bro. You want to do some drugs?
Yeah.
I'm hungry, man.
Yeah.
Fuck, do strippers come with that?
I don't know.
What?
No,
hot.
So I just write about it.
For what? For what? For what? For what? For what? Ain't no turning. what you want, what you need. Hit me up, I got your lane. Washing cotton, getting bought. Percocets and Lorotan. Back and forth in Texas, they just seeing this all of a grab. What you want, what you need. Hit me up, I got your lane. What you want, what you need. Hit me up, I got your lane.
Scarecrow, scarecrow.
What's that you popping?
A powerful building called
Oxycontin.
And it's so tiny, yeah.
Haven't
you heard if they come in small
packages?
I prefer the orange ones with the black on seeds.
Take
two and do it, not move up out your seat. Some people don't come down in the needle, it's true.
Salute! I'll bring you back here with the merch. We got no sales. If you got the new album, please hit it up. It's new music from Lil Wyte. Brand new music. So,
yo, this is your boy Lil Wyte. Shout out to the Northwest Pier Gang. Going down, we just tore apart Studio 7 here in Seattle, Washington. It's going down. Make sure y'all go get the new album, No Sick Days. I'm not sick. I just look like this after the show because I've been drinking. We finna go to this mansion party or some shit and do a bunch of drugs and fuck some strippers.